Grandma, can I rest now? I'm so tired.
Kaine, over here! Don't give up! You're stronger than that! Don't you dare give up now!
This woman is more trouble than she's worth.
That's it. Come on!
Again, there's that dream again. Every time I wake up from it filled with pain and sadness. With this feeling like I've somehow forgotten something extremely important. When I look at my broken sword, it reminds me of my battle with the Shadow Lord. Somehow it's been 3 whole years since I saved Yona. That was supposed to be it. Goal achieved. Game over. So then, why was I crying? Have passed, and I still haven't found the answer to that question. Not exactly the restful sleep I was hoping for. Damn it. Guess I'll go kill some shit. A meal. Annoying little bastards. I'll crush every last one of you. Feels like there's a lot of shades around lately. Maybe I should check in on Yona's village.
Die, damn you! Die! Hey, get back! It's dangerous here!
I think that's my line, buddy.
Thanks for the save.
Shades have been on the rise around here lately. Now go home.
Oh, believe me, I want to. The thing is, I've got a job to take care of. See, we haven't been able to get in touch with anyone in the Forest of Myth. Somebody's got to go over there and make sure they're all right.
And that someone is you. You will make it 10 feet before some shade mauls your ass. I'll go.
What? Really? Oh, man. Thanks a million. Oh, wait. You should take these. I'll wait for you around here. And thanks again.
The village seems fine. Guess I'll skip it for now. I'll just freak everybody out if I go in there anyway. Hey, anybody home? What are those things doing here? Wait, did they kill the villagers? Come on, more? They just keep on coming. Why would robots be coming out of a place like that? What's going on here? What's a place like this doing inside a tree?
Welcome to the Sea of Humanity.
Welcome to the Cemetery of Sin and Punishment.
The hell?
You are a replicant.
A manufactured existence.
Individual name, Kaine.
Who are you? Show yourselves!
Remain calm.
Do not be hasty.
Soon we shall meet.
Creepy little freaks.
This is an integrated information management database designed to resemble a perennial plant.
shattered in its memory unit.
I don't understand a damn thing you're saying.
Observations of Hugh have been recorded as well.
Hugh brought an end to Project Gestalt.
You killed the original Gestalt. Now the remaining Gestalts run wild because they have nowhere left to go.
Your actions have caused the deaths of countless replicants.
Show your damn faces already!
Do not be hasty. Soon we shall meet.
Soon we shall meet.
What is up with these freaks?
You're gonna be real fucking disappointed.
will accompany you to from this.
After all you care for is care. Is this not so?
These other me's are brittle as hell. I ought to be insulted.
Magic is not how it becomes and destroy.
They will simply disperse and immediately reconstruct themselves.
There is still much more to be had.
We have finally come to an end.
God damn, you're annoying! I'm gonna tear these freaks apart, eat the pieces, and shit them into a trash can! Couple of little fucks.
Gosh, it feels like it's been forever since we fought together.
This seems familiar. I think there was someone else who used to fight with us. My memories of
unusual phenomenal fluctuations.
A doorway?
Beyond here lies that which was lost.
A final hope for you to reclaim.
This place. At least there don't seem to be any bad guys around.
Emil, I didn't get a chance to ask yet with all the fighting and shit, but what happened to you back then? And where have you been? And why the hell do you have four arms?
Kaine, I... Look, it's gonna take way too long to get into all that now.
Fine. I I was worried, you know?
Aw, Kaine. But look at us now. Team Camille, back together again.
Yeah, I guess so.
Kaine, I feel like I've forgotten something really important.
Tell me about it.
You too?
Yeah, I can't really describe it, but it's like my mind is filled with this weird fog.
I think I made a promise to somebody? Like, that we would go eat something delicious?
Well then, we'll just have to get those memories back.
Yeah! I feel an enormous magical power ahead.
Just don't do anything rash. Got it?
Got it. Same goes for you, Kaine. I don't want to be alone anymore.
Yeah. Is this the Shadow Lord's castle?
Kaine, I'm sensing some powerful magic up ahead.
This is a very special place. To you? That is the core shrine of this forest, within which a great variety of information is stored.
Inside it exists all that this world is, including the memories you have lost.
You don't get to decide who lives and who dies.
That voice.
It's the one from my dreams.
I've heard that voice before.
These are your memories.
We made it this far because you were with us, Kaine.
Damn it. What is this?
Do you suffer?
Shut the fuck up! You pathetic fucking shit horse! Just die already! Where am I? Emil?
These are your memories.
These are your records.
This is your world.
The hell is this?
Sweet memories from deep within.
Bitter memories that were sealed away.
Shades?
Shades. Human souls that have gone gestalt.
These shades are but data reproduced via your records. They are the true humans who swallowed our journey.
You are a foreign entity in this world.
An error created by a discrepancy between memory and record.
Understood a single fucking thing you shitty little ass grabbers have said since we started this goddamn adventure!
Yeah.
Enough with this bullshit already.
You have heard many voices.
Shades. That's all there is.
This is the deepest place in your memories.
Memories you had sealed away. And this one is your worst memory.
Goddamn shit fucking despicable piece of garbage! Shut your goddamn traps for one goddamn second and let me kill it already! Was there when I first fought this bastard. Fuck! Why can't I remember? This is some twisted shit right here, and you're gonna pay! Lose to you. I think it's charging up its magic. Get the fuck down here, you worthless, piss-guzzling shit rag! Okay, that hurt.
Get out, half-breed. You disgust me. You disgust us all. Don't want you.
Just leave us in peace.
Enough already! Please, just shut up! Fuck. This is bad.
I say, can you hear me? Now then, you wish to get him back, for the love of all the heavens, I always did know you were a handful. Are you truly so daft that you have already forgotten one of your beloved traveling companions and friends? Do hurry back now, hussy. What is the matter? Do you still not remember? You have not time to become lost in your thoughts.
Right. Okay. Let's get him back!
Use my magic to topple the beast! I presume you know how to use magic, yes? Give us a show, hussy!
I don't need your help to take out this goddamn fuckwaffle!
Use my power to knock the creature down with magic. Sound of mine, hussy. What you're attempting is extremely...
Cram it, Book. I'm doing this.
I see. Let not your resolution waver before mere illusions again, hussy!
Don't worry. I'll do what needs to be done.
Finish this.
This is a replicant's potential.
Shut up!
I already made up my mind. Nobody tells me what to do. I swore I would be a sword. I swore that I would be your sword. Do you hear me? So I am going to get you back, and I don't care what it takes. Who the fuck do you think you are to just up and disappear like that, huh? I'm the one who gets to decide what my life means to me. It's my life, and I'll do whatever I want with it. So quit wasting time like a brainless fuckwit and get your ass back here now!
I leave the rest to you, hussy.
Our journey may have been meaningless.
Our past may have been a mistake.
But we're not going back.
Even if this world comes to an end.
Because this is the world with the people we cherish.